Roll another blunt. Yeah.
La da 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 da. La da da. La da da da. La da da da. La da da da. Yeah. I was gonna clean my room until I got high. I was gonna get up and find the broom, but then I got high. My room is still messed up, and I know why.
Why, man?
Yeah, cause I got high. Because I got high. Because I got high.
Welcome to this program, Nature Girl, where I will show you around Barcelona City.
I could have cheated and I could have passed, but I got high.
I've been traveling for a couple of days now, and I've been seeing some interesting things that I want to show you.
Cause I got high, because I got high, because I got high.
Go to the next.
In Barcelona, you can always find some obstacles on your way. Just here now, we tried to buy tickets, but we didn't get in. It's the heart of life of the nature. It's give and take. Come and go. It's a sad story. So this beautiful park by Gouda will not be viewed by us today here at Nature Girl. But you're gonna see some humans drinking cerveza. Por favor. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis. Here you see humans have been building things. In 1989, they built this huge stadium, which was used to do stuff on, like Olympics do. They also serve hot dogs here, and the people are very civilized. Thank you, from Traveling Girl.
Because I got high.
Go to the next.
Welcome to Girl Against Nature, a program that will show you how to survive in the jungle without any help. If you see a water like this, you should take a sock if you have one and put it into the water, and then you drink from the sock. Then you will get purified water to drink. Here, I have water that I bought over there, but if you don't have that, you should drink this. Girl Against Nature.
Hello, welcome to Girl of Nature. As a nature girl, I think it's really important to show off your appreciation to nature. So I picked my favorite herb and I tattooed it right over my ass. And I'm also active in Miljöpartiet Gröna. / Miljöpartiet Gröna. Nature girl. Girl of nature. Now we're in the city. We're in a cabin which has been fixed by humans many years ago. And it's tunnels which you can walk through under the city. It's amazing. You can also take these really fast trains, which goes by as fast as a bird can fly. This is Nature Girl calling you from Barcelona, or wait, under Barcelona, Girl of Nature. Now we're in the city center of Barcelona, where you can meet a lot of culture and music. If you like Evanescence and Tokyo Hotel, you would love Barcelona, and you would love the Sangria Familia. The name of the place where you can see her Sangria Familia,
It's because
it was a family who loved sangria, and they built it, and they're not quite finished. And then now they live in the top. There's also weddings at the bottom. It's very, very huge. And they use a lot of time. The Spanish people only work 2 hours a day, so therefore it's going to be finished in year 3000. This is Nature Girl calling you from Barcelona. 101. Vamos a la playa, as they say here in Barcelona. Vamos a la playa. Cheers and good luck.
Välkommen till...
No, English.
Welcome to tutorial. This is Kaba's YouTube channel. This is Nature Girl's YouTube channel. How to put makeup on in a natural around surroundings and look natural. So, what I do is I take a mascara. I have a mirror. I use a Max Factor Masterpiece Max. And it gets a little bit lumpy, but that's nothing to worry about.
Hello and welcome to Girl of Nature. Now we're at what they call a nightclub, where the parties are hard, drinks are really cool, and the weed is hot. So, if you take a look around the corners of this bar, you see that humanity has established themselves in a very good place. But what we can learn from these so-called humans, that they are ready to party. When I say party, I mean P for the past and R for the rest.
Now I'm standing in a very sophisticated neighborhood where they have trash cans to cast all their trash when they're done for the day. Thank you for watching my video. Subscribe and share with your friends on Facebook. And if you comment, I promise I will answer. Peace out from Nature Giant Girl. This is all I got.
Because I got, because I got, because I got love.